It is Ski TV, Kaizer Chiefs 0, Amazulu 1 in the Absa Premiership. Before we start talking about the game, remember to send us your 1 minute videos on the number that appears on the screen about this game, about Imetshi, Orlando Pirates and Golden Arrows as well, and about Al Ahly and Mamelodi Sundowns as well. Junior, sibonile game, Amazulu came here to play. Ubona njani umdlalwana?
Kululeko. Can I say something, my brother? When I talk against Derby, they say Junior Khanye has got a problem in the Kaizer Chiefs. My brother, I grew up here. One understand? And truly speaking, this is a joke, bro. I'm saying again, when you win, nothing, this is a team that supports my crop here. I can't tell my brother I see on. Mangshi long at Derby, people think good thing, beef and chiefs. No, I can't. My brother, I'm analyzing. You understand? I'm working with you each and every game. In thing I won on a match, last week they won. People, Akbay, he did well. Man of the match. The question is, can he be a man of the match in 9 games? It seems predictable. The coach strategy, the philosophy, culture. If you don't have any one, no man have a team in week, PSL. But you cut the supplier. He's playing with my fullbacks, my brother. He's playing with India and Falsa. Your own team, long I check on Kululego. Each and every team. They put fast wingers. You understand? Look at today, my brother. Meaning Zokchela Namchanje, Amazulu is one of the lowest teams. Mukcheli Namas. We understand. We watch Kaizer Chiefs and rallies. They struggle, they score. Ikona kona balkorile. Ulbonile, it was crappy goal. If we saw win, ngenza example Nkululeko. We spoke at the Sundowns today, me and you. The way they are moving off the ball is very vital. Ipola Uldali, Senyaoni Peli, move off the ball. The Chiefs are very static, man. Very predictable. On the bench, a bench in, my brother. Who can you play? Who can you put in? Ongashichike, my brother. We understand. I'm very, very disappointed. Mina ngendlela abadlali. The fact will never take this league. So it's a fact, my brother.
Okay. All right, we have to talk about Amazulu as well. Upoison did really, really well today. Utalan Chawaphiwa did really, really well today. As Kulumang Amazulu, because it was not only Kaizer Chiefs playing, Amazulu now they came to play today.
Amazulu, I'm very happy to respond to Epori lango jingjele ngiyinto sense of agency khuluma ngochawapiwa ngikhuluma ngobonga inkosi Ntuli ngikhuluma ngomfana lo magubane the three attack yabo they did very well and sithebe ndemidli very well they hold the ball ile ekumelienzo yi Chiefs they are dominating badlala home it was like they playing away. You can't rely on that. You can't have cheese. Be unpredictable. And you can't have karma only rely on it. But Sami Nokovic, you know, the second round is going to struggle. Because why? Each and every coach is going to be high to find a nine. They play wide. They play on top. And then if you hide, he hide behind. You can't for him at that. And Castro is lazy, man. You need cheese. Many telling a false number 9, my brother. If you want to manage your karma by folder. About mobile. It defends against so many pressure. It is unfortunate not to concede 2 goals or 3. In Gale Polish upright. Honestly.
Yeah. All right. Mamelodi Sundowns have now a lead. Mamelodi Sundowns have a lead now. They have an opportunity to close that gap. Sundowns has 2 games in hand. Kaizer Chiefs are leading by 7 points. Mangabe Sundowns are winning both games. It's only a 1 point lead.
All I'm saying, my brother. Kaizer Chiefs, my brother. My brother, all I'm saying in Kaizer Chiefs, my brother, is Sundowns. Take nothing away. Sundowns, I got a win. I'm a game, I too. Chiefs, Sundowns, I'm a game in hand. Chiefs is their own job. They're leading currently at 8. Sundowns, my own win, I got a win. Margaret, I'm a Chiefs, I'm a pinhead. I don't care who says what you're doing, but it's not that I'm a car. Marie Varmel is a cool man. The way they are playing is not convincing. One understand, my brother. So, they play, honestly, the coach. Coach, me lazi ashintu wenza. You understand? You need the depth on the bench. If I seven zero when the plane being good, you understand, my brother. If mama check agache, you cannot take no false. It's the first right back. You need abantabanje ngabo Kambule. When they sign him, they spoke highly, but he's giving nothing. Not even a single goal in Kululeko. We understand. Songs amugushukuthi coach Melis and a plan B, my brother.
Mamelodi Sundowns, they've closed the gap. Kaizer Chiefs now with Sundowns have two games in hand, but Kaizer Chiefs is leading by 7 points. If Sundowns win both those two games in hand, kushukuthi it's only 1 point difference. From 13 points now, it could be 1 point difference.
Last time, many people tune away cool. When Chiefs was leading with 12 points, checking the letter and I do predictable. It's anybody's ball. Actually, the Chiefs may not be only ball playing on the ground. But good, the Chiefs culture. Good, you need to move people. Basically, movement of the ball. In any angle. You can't rely on crosses. Many coaches they are clever. But Tata is height by Niko Saminokovic. Manga check Hidden Spark, Owen Takamati, or Tatu Payment from Sam Kivin Saminokovic. It was difficult. We understand. And I'm trying to clean a frustrated Tatulio card. So we second game in Bugana Tulio card. They won last week against Pirates, yes. Maramanga Peggy Performance Gulen. Iaboni Samanje. Honestly, the keeper can't be man of the match in 9 games. I told you, I give some downs this league, my brother. I told you. Thank you.